Good old General Motors got suited up to tell us they're taking a plunge in the electric car industry. But wait, electric cars? Isn't that Tesla territory? Not anymore. GM wants to be fancy too, revealing they are to introduce 20 new all-electric cars by 2030. Two of those are expected in the next year. The blow couldn't come at a worse time for Tesla, who badly missed their Model 3 production target in September. Like, really bad. 260 compared to 1,500. And to further kick them down, GM just announced their September car sales rose 1.9%. Basically, it's a standoff between two CEOs, and Barra's telling Musk he could take his smart-sounding South African accent and shove it. And it's not stopping there. Volvo and Volkswagen already announced their e-car plans, and we're expecting something out of Ford later today. Oh, the electric waves are so thick you can cut them with a knife. Right now, GM trades 2.63% higher at $43.23, while Tesla is down 1.51% at $336.37. For Modern Wall Street, I'm Olivia Voznenko.